When it comes to online scams, the best way to protect yourself is to understand the tactics and to watch out for the signals. And this is especially true when dealing with tech support scams. According to the FTC, more than 100,000 tech support scams were reported in 2019. Tech support scams usually claim to provide you technical support, posing as a customer service or help desk representative, in the hopes you'll share with them sensitive information or give them access to your data. They offer help for getting back into an email account or handling a computer infected with a virus. Or they may also offer help with updating security software, virtual currency exchange, or pose as a government official. These scams use online ads targeted at people searching for help with their computer, or use pop-ups or a locked screen to suggest that a computer has been infected with a virus, directing the victim to call a fraudulent number. Tech support scams also use phishing attempts, warning victims through email that their computer has been compromised. They will ask their victims for a credit card number or a gift card to pay for repairs or maintenance. If you think you might be a victim of a tech support scam, report it to the FTC right away. Never give untrusted or unverified tech support remote access to your computer, and don't give out login information. And remember to update your computer's security software regularly. Watch out for more videos like this from CenturyLink to learn more about how to protect yourself from other online scam types. You can always learn more about online scams and other important topics at CenturyLink.com/home/help/discover.